Hello and welcome back to our channel, everybody. So guys, in this video I'm gonna show you guys a method how you can get unlimited amounts of food so that you never have to struggle with food again on 7 days to die. You can use this method early or late game. But yeah, let's get straight into the video. So first I'm gonna show you guys the skills or the build we're gonna use. So it's very important to get some points into Master Chef because it will make you use less ingredients for the recipe we're gonna use and also improve cooking time. So late game you should get all of them, but early game you can at least just get one of them. Now guys, the next thing we're gonna need is we are gonna need the Huntsman. Once again guys, this will let you enable you to harvest more meat from animals. So you need to at least have 1 point into this, but late game you can get all points. I'm gonna show you later in the video how you can reset your attributes or your skill points after you're done making all the food you need. So guys, first off, we're gonna start by collecting eggs. Now guys, as you guys know, the nests can be found all over the map. Doesn't even matter in which biome you are, just every time you see a nest, just remember to stop and grab all the eggs, and eventually you'll end up having just a huge amount of eggs in your base, because this will be one of the main ingredients of the recipe we're gonna make. So yeah guys, just every time you see eggs, just stop, pick them up, because you will need it to make this and have an infinite amount of food. Now guys, the next thing is meat. We're gonna need a bunch of meat as well, that's why we put so much point into Huntsman. So guys, in the early game, in the jungle area of the map, you're just gonna go for boars because they will give you the most meat. The boar barn fields is one of the best places to get some meat quickly if you haven't raided as BOR yet. Sometimes there will only be one boar inside here, but other times when you get here there will be once I got up to 3 boars in here, which was very great because that just mean a lot of meat. Now guys, you can use the bow knife in the beginning, but I suggest getting a hunter's knife as fast as you can because that will just give you so much more meat from one animal. But yeah guys, like you can see, a boar will give you about 60 meat if you have the full build, which is enough to make a lot of food. And guys, even chickens, don't walk past them because they will also give you 20 meat per chicken. And if you're ready and you're not in the beginning of the game, if you have some decent weapons and stuff, I would suggest going to snow because here you will find cougars and bears just about everywhere and they really give you a lot of meat. So the cougar will give you about, let me check, about 50 meat. But the main thing you're gonna go for is the bears, because those guys will give you the most amount of meat. And if you find a few of these, you will have more than enough. So let's take down this guy quickly. Okay, now let's see how much meat we get from him. Remember guys, you don't need a full build. You can just put a few points into the perks I showed you and you will also be getting some food very fast, good food very fast. So yeah, bear gives you 100 meat. Now guys, next up you're gonna need a campfire and a cooking pot. And the recipe we'll be making is bacon and eggs. Now because I have so much point into Master Chef, we just need 2 eggs and 3 pieces of meat to make one of the bacon and eggs. Okay, so like you can see guys, with that resources I can make 113, which will last you very very long. And I haven't really even put a lot of time into finding meat and eggs. And I still got that huge, just insane amount of food. Let me just show you how much food it actually gives you if I eat it. There you go guys, so it gives you 36 food. And about 18 health, which is not bad at all, especially because it's so easy to get. Now guys, after you're done crafting all your food, just head over to the trader. And when you get here, you're gonna buy one of this. Vas Alexa right over here, it's called the Grand Boss Alexa, this one right here. And basically what this will do is if you drink it, all your skill points will be reset, and then you can just put all your points back into the bolt you had before you went to get the food. So yeah guys, please remember to subscribe, and thanks for watching, see you all in the next video.